Hi everyone, my name is Doug Abney and I'm a graduate research assistant at Purdue University. Some of the research that I work on is evaluating the ag job market each month, and here's some of the information we were able to find. One of the first things that we do for this report is look for the average salary per U.S. region within agriculture. Ranking in number one is the Midwest. We're also able to control for remote jobs, and you can see this in the graphic. With the data that we have available from Google, we can actually take the job descriptions and break down the data into categories by keywords and titles. The top three known categories are business administration, engineering, and sales. Additionally, because we're able to break down jobs into specific categories, we can see the variation of salary between categories. One of the things that we're tracking is mentions within descriptions. An item we chose was remote work. Even though the scale is relatively small, you can see that it's changing over time. We're also able to track the percentage of job openings by duration on the job market. About 63% of jobs are on the market for only 1 month. For more information on the report and dashboard, you can find that in the link in the description below. Every month, we kind of decide to look for something new that's interesting that we can kind of pull out and give to the reader so that they can learn a little bit more about the job market for agriculture.